Okay, let's get started where we left off. Okay, what now we need to do is a wall. A wall. And then just go a wall going down. Right here, and another wall right here. This wall, you're gonna have to want to put, you may have to want to move to the left. This one to the right. This one to the right. So now you have that closet right there. Let me just take this line real quick. This line right here. Okay. Now what you want to do is probably add the door here. A door here. If that happens, you could just move this thing in. No, it doesn't matter. Move it in. Where you can have space for the door, and either we can just trim that. Okay, right there. So you have space for the door right there. And now what you want to do is trim that. Actually, not don't trim, just make it go like this. Make it. Just put it right here, and just bring this wall down. Bring this wall down. And what you want to do is just trim this part of the wall. And this. Now, what we try to find is the other bathroom that's gonna be over here. So, you need to first get the bathtub. Oops. Copy. Next, you just do a wall. A 6-inch wall, because it's a plumbing wall. It go straight. Okay. 6-inch. 6 inches. And go to the right. Nope, to the left. I don't know why it's to the left. Okay. Now, what I did is the exact same thing. Go 15 inches to the right. And that will be your toilet. So just copy my toilet real quick. Copy. And then, do the exact same thing. 15 to the right and go 2 inches up. I mean 2 feet, sorry. Okay. Now what we need to do is bring this wall down, because right here this will be some type of closet, and you can just do that. You just trim that part. Ah, just let me. Okay. You just do this. Trim that part right there. And you just copy this thing and just pass it over here. Copy. Right there. Okay, now what would you do is just do a line right here. Doesn't matter. It's any size of your closet. What's what I'd rather do? Just do a line right there, and that would be your two closets right there. You can just trim these parts. You want to trim that right there. Here. 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 So now you got these parts right here. So this is your other closet, so you may want to have to add the doors too. Are you good? What? Just move this part right here. Move. Before you can have a little bit more space. For the door. Oh, right there. Nope. A little bit more, I guess. And also, what was it say? That's a small closet. No, I'm not going to move that. I'm going to move it probably a little bit more in before you connect the space. So it actually looks like a real closet. So yeah, I'm going to move this. It's fine right there. And trim that little part right there. And what I'd rather do is do a door and make it the width 2x6. So the door will be right here. Right there. Okay. Next, what we're gonna have to do is our kitchen. So I wanna bring this thing down, because that's where our kitchen's gonna be. And like just extend this real quick. And trim that part later on. So extend. Trim. Trim this part right here. Oops. Silly. Okay. Now what you wanna do is the kitchen, a rectangle, and put a diameter of 10 feet and 6 inches. 8 feet. As you can see, it's gonna be the same thing. So you just wanna do is just do a line. Going this way. Line just right here. And the exact same thing right here. So we just do this. You can trim this part right here. This part too, or just delete it. And what you want to do is offset 2 feet, because this will be your counter. So also 2 feet and 2 feet. And what you want to do is just put lines right here. So this is going to be your counters and stuff. And you want to trim that part right there. These squares right here. Okay. Now, what you need to do is the sink and the range and the refrigerator. So, refrigerator. So we'll start with the refrigerator. There's going to be some over here. Right here. I'll just pick this one. Okay. What I'll do is just get it and just rotate. Rotate. Okay. Now we must get the range. Which I will get is this one. You're gonna rotate it. Let me just fix that real quick. Okay. There we go. Just trying to fix a little thing right there. Rotate it. And move it. To the middle right here. To the middle of this butter. Next is with try to get the sink. A double sink. Sink and zip double. Okay, you just want to do is just place it right here. Doesn't matter. You don't want to move it a little bit more